fondue challenge. We're gonna see if it fondues or fondons. Let's see what we got. Okay. I don't know why I'm scared. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Sour candy from our sour smoothie challenge.
Oh, they're the lemon thing.
Yeah, they're the lemon heads. Okay, let's do it. I got a good coating on here.
I'm getting a good, I wanna get a
just keep rotating.
Coating.
I just keep rotating it. Hey, you ready to try it, Graydon?
Yep.
In 3, 2, 1. That fun news. That's good. Yeah, it's like a lemon chocolate.
Here.
There's like no sour whatsoever. No, you don't get to just eat chocolate.
Yeah.
And then we find you. Let's move on to the next dipping item. And it is Oreos! Yes!
Yes!
Oreos!
Let's dip them!
I'm just gonna dip it in. Chocolate too.
Oh, okay. This looks cool!
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to taste
it. That's on my shirt.
And three, two, one.
Hot dog! You're cold.
Let's dip it.
Let's dip it. That's weird. I don't know how I feel about it.
Well, the chicken tasted pretty good.
Yeah.
So, I don't see why a hot dog wouldn't. Let's try it in 3, 2, 1.
That's a fun dude.
Cool.
That's good.
Really good.
That's good.
I wasn't expecting a lot of these to be good.
Yeah.
Let's see the next one. Fondues or Fon-DON'ts?
Please be good.
I hope it's good. Olives.
Oh.
Okay, this is probably going to be a Fon-DON't, just saying.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
they should be good.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of other people do it, so it should be good.
Good out. Okay, you don't have to coat the entire thing in chocolate grain. Okay, let's try it in 3, 2, 1. You can barely taste the chocolate.
Yeah.
Cheese puffs? Definitely Fondues. All right, guys, we found that almost everything chocolate, except for olives. That was just horrible.